Yes? Working? Okay, good. Alright, OBS is working. Stream looks good. Alright. Hi, how are you? I wasn't doing too well. I had pneumonia. So I took a break from streaming for like 2 weeks.
Welcome,
welcome. Much needed rest.
You must be hungry.
But now I feel better.
What can I get you? Here in Lestalem, we like our weather hot and our food hotter.
It's time to finish.
Coming
this
right
game.
Up.
Bon appetit.
Oh, that looks good. They all look good. Sweet.
Got a little heartburn.
Alright. We're here for a hunt.
You'll help us out?
Is that the one we're doing? Okay.
Heading out? Come back anytime you like.
Sorry. Okay. Let's go kill a griffin. So yeah, pneumonia's no fun. Basically, bacteria gets in your lungs, and your lungs don't like that, so they fill with fluid, and you're pretty much drowning on that fluid. So you cough a lot to get rid of the fluid. Sputum, it's called. I was calling it sputum at first, because I was reading about it, and then I was like, no, it's sputum. That nasty stuff. Ugh. Where are we going? Right here? No, why would you go all that way that way? I don't know.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. So yeah. There's non-stop coughing. I thought it would go away, like, in my last streams. You see me suffering from it, and that was, like, the early stages of it. But it just would not go away. I was taking, like, Mucinex during the day and NyQuil at night, and then it was about a week, and it was not going away at all. So my sister, who was training to become a nurse, like, dude, I am taking you to the ER. We are going. I'm like, okay. If she says it's bad, then it's probably bad. And then the doctor put his stethoscope up to me, took one listen, like, yeah, you have pneumonia. I'm like, oh, that's bad. The opposite of good. But basically, yeah, I was shocked and just like, oh, maybe people die from that. But then I didn't ask him that. I just took the pills and ran, just like, oh, okay. And I was kind of in shock. But, you know, I do read that people have died from pneumonia. But basically what it is that if you're already sick or dying and catch pneumonia, that's what's going to finish you off. So I was like, oh, okay. I'm healthy and still in my prime, so I'll be fine. But if you're a baby or the elderly, it might kill you. And if you already have like an immune disease or any kind of other illness and then catch pneumonia, it'll take you out. So yeah. Those sucked really bad. It was just constant coughing and just this nastiness. Then after taking antibiotics, after like, I don't know, like I think it was like 3 days, 2 days, I could actually get up and walk around. I'm like, you should have saw my face. I was pale, dark circles under my eyes, I was doing nothing but sleeping. was grouchy. I had no energy. Like, when I laid down, that's when the coughing was really bad. But, like, I would sit up and I'd be fine. But all I mean, it drains all your energy. You feel so lethargic. And I just wanted to lay down. And then that's when the coughing would start. But
it should be a nice change of pace.
But you shouldn't be on... When you do have that, you shouldn't be on cough suppressants too much, because your coughing actually helps you get rid of all the nastiness inside. I want that treasure down there. So yeah. Pneumonia. As soon as he said that, I'm like, oh, that's a serious illness. So then so I was on that for like a week. There's only like 7 pills. I mean, if you don't get better in the first 48 hours, which I did, then it's something way worse. How do I get back up now? I didn't even see what the treasure was. I'm just talking away. I should fuck this rock. I wish he had a double jump.
It is about that
no,
time.
No, we don't need to see. How'd you get there? But my last day of my antibiotics was Friday? No, Saturday. Then I was off antibiotics. No, it was Friday, I think. Saturday, I just did some more resting. I felt fine. And then Sunday night, I started feeling good again, so I just had a little bit to drink and watch some Game of Thrones. Now I feel 100%. I still have, like, a bit of a cough, like, but I don't feel like it's not the same as it was. I can actually breathe. Yeah. Pneumonia sucks, basically. That's what I'm getting. Alright, I think I'm done talking. Because it just gets gross. Where is he?
Anybody up for a light workout?
Hey, look who's talking now.
Well, if you guys are.
Oh, he's over there. Oh, it's playing the serious music. It's only level 30. Alright. Spears and daggers. And fire. Yeah, I'll go back to this. Let's do, Assassin.
Oops.
this is.
Right here.
Flop onto a hotel bed.
Cannonball for me.
Camp's not gonna cut it tonight.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
So yeah, I'm back. It's good to be back. Oh, I'm back. Oh, this is when you played the card game from 8. I miss 8. I miss all the games. I need to finish this one. It's taking forever. But I wanted to do all the stuff I haven't seen. I think there's not too much left to do. Unless we're going like, I don't think there's anything like Skyrim where there's like endless missions basically. Put a lot into Skyrim. I just started playing that. I mean that's all I did when I was out sick. Well, Game of Thrones came back on, so I started Game of Thrones from the beginning. Couldn't do much else, so I'm like, I'm gonna watch all of Game of Thrones and I'm gonna play Skyrim at the same time. Because they're kind of hand in hand. Swords, magic, dragons. But yeah, so, I mean, I couldn't do anything else. I was out sick, so I just stayed in my room like for 2 weeks. All Game of Thrones. I'm almost caught back up. I'm like, I just started season 5. And we're on season 6. No, I started season 6. No, wait. No, we're on season 7 now. Season 6 was the Battle of the Bastards. I'm on season 5. I ran right through them, and I had nothing else to do. Skyrim, which I only played through Skyrim once on my 360, and I haven't even finished everything on there, but I'm like, I want to start Skyrim again on my computer, because now I have a good computer, so I want to see how amazing it looks, and it looks pretty awesome. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Oh, I got a new chair, in case you hadn't noticed.
It's getting hot out here.
Sick of the broken one.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
Suitable accommodations. They're supposed to be really tired. But nope, we don't sleep around here. That's not our thing. I guess we could. We can put on an experience band. Hi.
Hello.
Oh, you're not our guy. Oh.
I'm glad you're safe and well.
Got a Mega Phoenix, cool. You're not our guy.
Would you like something to eat?
The old man. He has a lot. Sorry, there's still a little bit of it remains, what it feels like. If there's anything worse, like...
The women here are built.
Like... What's bad is that, like, pneumonia has the same symptoms as tuberculosis, which is really, really bad. But, I mean, to get tuberculosis, you have to, like, spend time...
Always a pleasure!
With another person who has tuberculosis.
What'll it be today?
No, anyone who's sick, so...
We would welcome the help.
All the crazy giraffe things. Let's go get them.
Be careful, eh?
You Canadian, eh?
All right, we're counting on you.
Is that the Griffin poster? It has like legendary battle music. It would have been tough when I was about 30, maybe. But 65. I went back and looked at my main game account. I finished the game at level 55. Unless this is like 8 or a few other games where the monsters actually match your level. Like, in Final Fantasy VIII, it's... Pretty good idea not to level up. Otherwise, all the monsters get leveled up too. And when you're leveled up all the way, they're leveled up all the way, they can do some crazy shit. I guess it does make the game harder. And I like when Final Fantasy is harder because most of the time it's pretty easy for me.
Everything in order.
Except this game I'm not used to. Like that last time, that long episode. I started feeling sick after that. I think that was like the first night, like, I started feeling that. Feeling the pneumonia. If you go back and watch that 6-hour episode, you're like, oh, I wasn't feeling good earlier, but I got up and I feel better. And then a few days later, I try one more stream, but it's just like, no, dude. Glad my sister's a nurse, and she's like, no, dude, I'm taking you to the emergency room. She didn't realize I was sick all that long until I told her, and she's like, nope, I'm coming to get you right now. I'm like, oh, okay. And the doctor's like, yep, you have pneumonia. And my sister had like this I told you so face like all day long, but, you know, she's my big sister. She's like the protector of all. But it's time for a beer. I haven't drank in 2 weeks either, so I didn't want to drink at all while I was sick. It's not good too, so. I mean, those nights I was streaming, I drank, but I was thinking it was just, you know, one of those things you're gonna get over quickly. And I realized I had a serious illness. Because I haven't had beer in a while. I had some too hard last night, but that's my go-to. Oberon's a different taste. Yeah, nothing ever happens to me.
Where do we go
wise.
From here?
So I was kind of like, oh, that's new. Never had anything serious. Occasional allergies, but like, you know, some dust or pollen, that's like nothing. Never broken a bone either. Sprained my wrist and sprained my ankle before, but I cut myself on glass. There's like a huge scar right here, and I have a scar. See, there's like a line of skin, but there's no hairs. But yeah, there's a scar right there, so it's kind of hidden my eyebrow, but if you look up close, you can see it. I saw this other girl that had the same exact scar. I'm like, you have a scar on your eyebrow? She's like, yeah, how'd you know? I'm like, Look, I have the same one. I forgot what her story was, but mine was caterpillar metal thing, and I was up on top, and then I slipped right off and landed on it, right on top of a little leg thing. It was like a centipede thing, and its legs came out, and I landed right on a bolt, and face first, and I think I was like 3 years old. No, not 3 years old, like 5 years old. But yeah, blood was just coming down my face, and my sisters and my mom were freaking out, so they rushed me over to get my dad because they didn't know what to do. Like, in an emergency room, you need stitches. And I dealt with stitches just fine. Like, my sister held me the whole time, and my sister's always
here. End the money.
The hunt is on.
Hello.
Get by.
Bato, you're up.
Let me brighten your day.
Well, here we are.
Say your prayers.
You guys have a lot of defense.
Take down the big one.
Oops.
Hey, Ignis, instructions.
This ought to give you an edge.
Thanks.
That's crossing the line.
My hands.
Shut up!
I must say, I'm amazed.
What can I say?
Get him!
Gladio, do it!
Don't get stuck.
One left.
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
Am I armored already?
Oh, too late.
Gotcha, Cap.
Why is just the three? Well, I guess there's five.
This one's no joke.
Focus.
Focus on that.
Get him!
Once.
I'm glad I played episode of Gladiator and episode Prompter. Now they have awesome moments. Alright, we did. Where's the car? This way?
Yeah.
glad this game is in my core memory now. Because I've been playing a lot of Skyrim, so it's easy to just drop that and switch back over to this. Some games, it's like, wait, what? I was playing this other game for too long. Alright. Resume.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Alright.
Chair's pretty awesome, huh? Got good lumbar support, I can sit back. This really helps my back. Get out of the chair. It's like the screw fell out and the back just was not there anymore, basically. Slouching hurts my back. This chair is like, oh. I can actually lean back and it's there. But the cushion isn't that comfortable, so I had to buy like a memory foam cushion. Now it's great. Just some cheap, like, non-name brand one. Those like Racer X ones cost like $300. Which one was like $150. We got like a $200 one, but I'm just like, I don't feel like spending all that money. I just want a chair that works. That to be fancy. Couldn't decide what color. I'm like, white too fast. I didn't want like red or blue, and I didn't want the green. Green's my favorite color, but I didn't want the stroke green screen. But like white, white's pretty universal. White. I'm surprised that it came like. It said it was going to arrive between August 25th, which is today, and, July 25th, and August 2nd.
Here we are.
And it arrived 3 days ago. It's like, oh, okay. On the 22nd. I'm like, sweet! My back hurts. Can't sit in that chair any longer. I just need to find a screw for it, and then I can have it working again, and then I can beat, like, whoever plays games with me. I'm gonna get rid of that futon. No one sits on the futon. Ravito. It's horrible. It's a proper mountain. Too low to the ground, one side's broken. The cushion is all distorted. I'm just gonna get some chairs. Futon was cool 10 years ago, not now. Why'd I go the long way around? Yuck. People in many places with many faces. Alright. What's
welcome,
next?
Welcome, welcome! Thanks for your help!
Well. What can I say except you love to? I lost a lot of weight, too, I can tell.
You must be hungry!
Like, I used what to have a big old beer belly, now it's just like a flab. I think I lost 15 pounds over the 2 weeks. Probably more than that. It was like, you have no appetite, so I wasn't eating anything. I was just sweating every night. It was the worst.
Great!
Oh, I have a doctor's appointment tomorrow, so can't be on too long. My mother, the secretary of the family, she reminded me.
Here's what we have. Take a look.
I don't like that it costs much, so I'm just gonna get the cheap.
Eat up. Youngins like you need to keep up your strength.
Or we'll get pneumonia.
Oh, yeah. Here it comes.
Yeah, I wasn't eating anything. I got like a bunch of Uncrustables because I guess I could stomach them, and they were, you know, little peanut butter jelly sandwiches, like ready to go, like, cold in the fridge.
Heading out? Come back anytime you like.
Because they're just like, you know, it's enough to fill your belly, and I had, you know, plenty of chicken noodles too. You know, stuff you eat when you're sick. It don't matter what sickness, it's like go-to peanut butter jelly sandwich and chicken noodle soup. It does wonders. Yeah, I had no appetite for anything. My family, we always like to eat out because we can always group up with each other and talk and have a good time together. My family's really close to each other. We love each other. My little sister's like my mini-me. My big sister is like the protector of the family. She's out to kick ass all the time. My dad, he's the one that makes sure we have everything we need. My mom, secretary, she makes all the phone calls, she pushes all the paperwork, she mails all the letters. She loves doing that stuff. So I was making sure, you know, because my dad, you know, he puts the food on the table and roofs over our heads, but my mother, she's the one that, let's get down to business.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Right behind you.
And me, I do everything in between. Watch the kids when they need, my, parents are retired, so they don't like to go out much, except to the casino. And, but basically I do all their shopping for them. Because they hate going shopping. Like, my dad will once in a while. But he only likes to go everywhere if my mom goes. And my mom don't like to go shopping, so he doesn't go shopping too often. He won't go anywhere without her. It's just cute. I love my parents.
Ah, the breeze feels good.
Indeed.
And the way they fight is so funny.
They don't above
fight
us.
Like Thanks. Any normal. Well, not any normal, but they don't fight in like, you know, getting mad at each other. Basically, my mom getting mad at my dad. My dad just goes, okay, whatever. I'd rather not mess with the spirit coins. It's cute. They just argue and until they solve it, and then that's it. It's like, what? You guys are normal. When people fight, they stay mad.
Not
my parents. They're like, whatever. Let's go eat.
Say your prayers. You said it.
Basically, yeah. It's a lot of my dad. He just,
the prince of pain.
Like, all right, whatever you want.
Gotcha.
I worked in the same way as whenever I had any girlfriends I had, or even my sisters. It's like, whatever, yes. You do it. It's not the bigger deal.
Pull it together, champ.
I know.
No mercy.
And on we go.
Yep.
Excuse me, that's gross. I can't help it. That's what remains of the pneumonia. Like, I know I'm better, like, I can feel it, like, there was seriously something wrong with me, and I didn't want to admit it. My sister's like, no, dude, you've been sick for over a week, it's something bad. It's more than 3 or 4 days, you know, you have something bad.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Swords, guns, ice.
Bad guys, I want to fight.
What did I do?
My bad.
Not done! Now that you're
pronto!
Let me brighten your day!
Knocked! You hold it up?
Yep.
I'm impressed!
Shut up!
Yeah. That was cool. That's right.
You had him! Say your prayers!
Not knocking at all.
I'll back you up.
Oh.
I'm counting on it.
Take one out.
Sorry to break this up!
Hey!
Sorry!
Nice work, Gladio!
Get him!
Something tells me.
Get your armature for some ass.
Fire today!
What can I say? And on we go.
And on
indeed.
Go. Right.
Is that not the hunt? Oh, we gotta return to it. Okay, never mind. I thought wrong. Oh, hi. Didn't see you there. Oh, hi, Anna Lynn.
Anna Lena, good morning. Glad to see that you feel better. I've got to get up go to work now, though, and I have to hurry.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I feel much better. Pneumonia.
Knocked. Yeah. Overhead.
Want to bash some heads in? You know it. I'm in.
But good
ooh,
to see you.
Head bashing.
Yeah, I'm back. I'm so glad to be back. Feel much better. Last day of the antibiotics was like Friday, I think. I don't remember. But I'm off treatment. I feel much better. All is well.
This will be quick.
I watched a lot of Game of Thrones and I played a lot of Skyrim.
You need attention.
Say your prayers!
Your way to work, huh? I'm glad I don't have to. I don't need to. I mean, like, if I had a child or something, I'd probably go back to work. But for now, I'm just living freely. I get paid as to be,
yeah.
I get money from the casino, basically. Like an inheritance check. It's like an $8 an hour job.
Everything in order.
How much money it comes to,
yep.
So. Yeah. I could drink again. I'd feel so much better. I got a new chair. Yeah, 9 hours of planning training. That would sound fun. It's from 12. I don't remember what this is. I want to play the new 12 really badly. They remastered it for the PS4. And it has like a new job system. I want to play it really badly. I might do that next. I was going to start at the beginning and go back to 1, but I don't know. I might skip my order. But I'm saving 7, 8, 9 for last, and 4 the very last. But I will beat all the Final Fantasies.
Here we are.
We made it.
But it was just fun to play the new version of 12. I was gonna get it while I was sick, but I was thinking, I'd rather save it for when I'm streaming and play it brand new. So I bought Skyrim instead. I wanted to see that on my computer. How beautiful it looks. And I wanted to play it again. I only played through on one save file on my Xbox. And I watched so much Game of Thrones. Now we're getting to the higher level hunts.
Always a pleasure.
Yeah, I have a doctor's appointment tomorrow. So I can't stay up too late. I've already been at 40 minutes. I might give it another 20 minutes. Do some
What'll it be today?
Then I'll play a little bit of Overwatch.
We would welcome the help.
And then maybe Wednesday I'll do like a super long
stream. Be careful, eh?
Maybe finally finish this game. Wait, what were we doing? Wasn't paying attention.
You'll help us out?
Okay.
Show 'em what you're made of.
But yeah, this is just like a getting back into the spirit stream. So I haven't streamed. It was like it's been exactly 2 weeks. I just thought it was like, you know, a usual sickness. Just like 2 days maybe it'd be gone, but like once it goes 4 or 5 days, no, go to the hospital.
Why?
It always does it. I wanna get the Regalia flying. I gotta check that out.
Everything in order.
Yep.
All right.
Then I have this new chair. I love the chocobo music. I'm glad to have you here, Annalena. It's always good to see you here. And like, I felt bad for like, it's like, oh, I'm supposed to stream tonight, but I'm sick. Like, I finally have a loyal follower. I'm disappointing her. But no, I did really feel bad. I'm like, oh, I'm supposed to stream tonight. I want to, but I shouldn't. I just need to rest. And you wouldn't want to see me in that condition anyway. That was nothing but coughing. Even if I attempted to talk, I would cough. My throat was just wrecked. Let's see, Reed. I really do wonder what he's reading. think there's a way to find out. Yeah, I've never had a serious illness before. So to have pneumonia was just shocking.
We're practically running on fumes at this point.
Forgot that cars need gas. That's what I always called it before I knew it was called the Prelude. So whenever you enter the Crystal Room, in most of the games, that's what's playing. And it's like in the intro to all of them. The one from 7 sounds the best, I think. Like, I know it sounds morbid, but if I was dying, I just wanted to listen to that as I figured.
About a breather.
To fill up in gas while we're thinking about it. He says. We're so dirty. We don't sleep anymore, so we're always covered in dirt. I never noticed the crossbow stitching, or the skull and crossbones stitching on his left butt cheek. Let's go. It's a pretty cool detail. Let's get the chocobos. There you are.
Easy now.
Better keep up.
Why, we're going this way. Down here. I need to do some chocobo races. I haven't done that in forever. Let's not mess with that.
Or could we?
Let's investigate.
Thanks, buddy.
Is that the Midgar Soul one? What level is he?
Another one.
54? Let's try it.
Wrap up quick.
Let's analyze him first. Swords and knives. And frost. We got some frost. Over here. I think, yeah.
Good chance to earn some experience.
Go, chocobo. Dude, that was an awesome attack. He like bites the ground and swings his tail around.
Cocktail, you're up.
Nothing.
Agnes! No!
Get a sail.
That
didn't work.
Go back and play video games.
Go back where?
To our hotel room?
Not gonna happen.
Are they underground? Where are they?
Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Get him.
Sorry to break this up.
Yeah.
Nice work, Radio.
Yep.
None the worse for wear.
What are these? Oh. Shiny. There's a shiny.
I can see it in my face. Like, I'm always embarrassed about my double chin, but I lost some weight. Can I not? Oh, it's okay. Not a good way to lose weight, but... But now I can start exercising again, and I'm actually at a weight I'm happy with. Where I can start, like, jogging or something. I need to start jogging. I've been going for long walks, but now I need to up the game. I wish I had one of those ellipticals. I'm assuming you're in here. Yeah.
About some light.
Cave diving.
Indeed.
Man, the armiger fills up fast now. I must have done it.
Not a fan of mushy desserts.
Oh, I can't grab the shiny.
Well, well.
We don't have holy magic. So ice will do.
Stop not. What can I say? Let's go.
Down a slippery slope? In
sure you guys come along this time. Last time I lost you guys.
What could possibly go wrong?
Uh-oh.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
They're just level first. I think inventory full. That's the first. Oh, just regular potions. Okay. I'm used to Skyrim. I'm just like, oh no. We can't go inventory full, but you have become encumbered. You cannot run anymore. So. We're all the way down. Oh, you're all right. I wish magic didn't affect your friend. It's so stupid. Shush, you're fine. Oh, hi.
No!
Kill the babies!
Gotcha!
Fire is a good choice, okay.
Let's go, fellas! Yeah. Ready! Yeah. Pronto!
talking. Fuck.
Frankly, tapped over, buddy.
I thought I was a goner.
Hey, Black.
And on we go.
Right.
Watch out!
Oh, sorry. Lindsay Sterling's tweeting. She always tweets late at night. Uh-oh. Use thunder in a while.
Surprise, hot mix!
Who's that? Oh, you. I wish you had like an escape rope from the earlier games. Is that this game or Pokemon? No, I'm pretty sure they're. Yeah, you could, because you could use warp.
Shut up.
I missed status.
Let's go.
Yep.
Although I guess you can still be poison in this game, but you can't use poison.
I'm done.
Free.
I know I won't miss that place one bit.
Freedom! Well... Maybe I should stream me playing Skyrim sometime. Just for fun. I was wondering what that was in the darkness. In my chocobo.
Let's go!
I think I'm gonna do all these hunts and then save it.
I think there's two left or three left.
Sorry. Get in my way.
Prompto, you need to chill.
Sleepy.
It is.
No, it's not.
Time.
Team no sleep. Congratulations. Your chocobo learned rush to chocobo. Your feathered friend will assault foes with a flurry of attacks. Sweet.
Made it. Thanks for the ride.
I'm gonna go to sleep. Just because I want to save any pictures that may pop up. It only like saves up to like 10. Let's see. I'm not done yet until I do some more hunts. I'm skinnier. It's crazy. Wait, no. What's lightning press? Oh.
You ready to rumble, Nott?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
In 3 days. In game. Nope. Sweet. Mega potion miner. Gotta get on my bike and go to work. Of course it's pouring outside. Aw, that sucks. I don't mind riding my bike through the rain. It's just when the seat's wet, that's the worst. See you in 15. Okay, I might still be on then. I'm gonna do some more hunts. And then I'm gonna switch over to Overwatch at some point. I think I'll be on for a little while longer. Scary Prompto face, once again. Well, that's cool. Oh, we gotta delete some. Start this way. Well, that's cool. That's cool. That's cool. This one's meh. So dirty, it's funny. Oh, that was fun. That was fun. Is he not wearing glasses? Oh, I think that's the time he loses glasses. All these are great. But Tom Berry and Gladio butt. Can't get enough Gladio butt. Weird chicks in it, but. Who cares? That's cool. That's really cool. Yeah. A lot of these are so cool. What is that thing? Look at that monster. It's a beast. Oh, there's, what's your name? Gentalia. That's a cool shot. Can't really tell what's going on here. Oh, I remember that. Aranea. That one's awesome. Meh. I don't like that one. That's cool. That's a good one, Gladio. I want at least 10 of them gone. Meh. Meh is my sound of disapproval. Meh. Funny. Not much happening here. Kinda out of focus.
Titan.
Actually, I like that one. Creepy Prompto Face. No. We don't want Creepy Prompto Face. Alright, that's more than 10. Okay.
Save it.
There we go. That's a great shot, Prompto.
That was not cool. Bad.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
What, are you just running? We'll see. The Joker was like, oh my god! That's awesome. We're saving that one.
Perfect timing.
I can't really tell what's happening.
They're cute. In an ugly sort of way.
Whoa. What is happening here? Is that Iggy? What's happening? Creepy Prompto Face. We'll save that one just because that's weird. Alright. Onwards.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Does the Final Fantasy 1 version preload just do this, or does it do the violin part? This is a harp doing that, and then the. Definitely a violin. What does the first Final Fantasy do? If it would, it'd be coming up right here. Not doing it. Do it.
My hair is getting wet. Put the top up.
It's not raining anymore.
I love 4 so much. It throws me back to when I was just so young, playing Final Fantasy for the first time. Oh, it was such a good game. It's what trapped me forever into video games. Where a game could have cool attacks, cool characters, awesome story, good music, cool looking monsters, and challenging. And different locales, different places to explore, danger on every corner. Oh, I love Final Fantasy. If I had to get a tattoo, it'd have to be something Final Fantasy. Either Final Fantasy, Metal Gear Solid, or like a quote or something, words.
Next, ask around a little.
It's up to Noct.
We're just doing hunts, Benny. Funny, I never noticed that sign before. We're back.
Welcome, welcome. Thanks for your help. You must be hungry. What can I get you? We would welcome the help.
Okay. Nighttime. Dang.
Great!
Oh, okay. We can wait till night. I forgot you could do that.
Here in Lestalem, we like our weather hot and our food hotter.
Sure, why not? Let's eat the good stuff.
Coming right up.
Load. Yes. Look at those. It's amazing.
Heading out? Come back anytime you like.
Back. Off we go. One hunt left. I'm just glad I'm done coughing, because it's horrible. Pneumonia. Coughing. Oh, Oh, he's inside. He's here. Let's go, guys.
Stinking hot. Wall. Indeed.
I need to think about where I'm gonna go next. I don't know what to do after this. Oh, I could do that. The Hand of the King. Game of Thrones. Oh, I heard that takes hours to do. Meh. Oh, hunting another griffin? Or did I do that already? Did I kill? Is that the griffin I was supposed to kill? Let's do that real quick. Did I complete that mission? She's right here. So I killed a griffin. Obtain a griffin feather. Did I get the griffin feather? Let's find out.
Always a pleasure. What'll it be today?
Oh, that's okay. I gotta do that again.
You'll help us out?
Where is it? Griffin. Alright.
Head now.
I guess I gotta do it again.
Come back anytime you like.
I'm gonna go stay somewhere. Camp somewhere. I'm gonna eat the mother and child soup, which like makes you drop super rare items. And then maybe I'll drop the feather. I'll have the feather? No? Alright, that's what I'm gonna do next. I'm gonna get that griffin feather. First, we're doing this. I'm so glad I feel better, though. It turned out to be like tuberculosis or something. That would be horrible. Oh yeah, we have to be in suits. Up there? How do you get up there? Is there an evelator? That thing in the middle. Oh, it's just the power plant. That's the way out, so. Ah, stairs. But you can't get to. Heck, man.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
That's precisely what we're doing. Why, though?
Huh.
Bears? Oh, damn it. Well, what the heck? Pull out of nothing. The way out. What the heck? Why does it say up there?
The women here are built.
get up there?
Says it's in the PowerPoint.
Dude, what do I do?
What do I do?
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Not in here, folks. I guess. See what happens.
What's going on? Oh, you're back. I don't know where to go. I'm lost.
Glad to see you back.
But where is this guy? I don't know how to find him. No, it's definitely in there. What the heck?
Good thing you're streaming today. I was really down a while ago.
Aw. Well, I'm glad I can cheer you up.
Ride.
Oh, okay. There we go. Well, I'm glad I could help you out. Yeah, I have my down days too. Especially with pneumonia. That sucks. Well, I'm glad to be back. And I'm glad that you're glad that I'm back. I really miss streaming. Oh, there he is. Nope. Lightning, huh? Look what I got. Okay. He's a bit.
Ponto, you're up.
Let me bring your day.
Maybe
you
watch me to bring it all.
Thank you.
It's
all bad.
Right there!
I'm glad I could be here for you. I really am. Oh, I'm back.
Magnificent.
Okay.
That took everything we had.
You should be proud you gave it your all.
I've got nothing left.
Good, good. All right, we found it. I'm so happy to be back. It just feels great. At first, I'm like, ugh, it's been 2 weeks. I don't know if I remember how to stream. No, I was just like, man, I can't believe I'm back. It's because I was going for weeks there, doing it every single scheduled day. And then for a long time, like last year, like, you know, I would just stream whenever it felt like it. Until I read that it's good to have a schedule. And then you get more followers that way. So, like, all right. Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Just to miss those days, we're just like, ugh, I feel bad. I'm supposed to stream. And now coming back to it, just like, oh yeah, this is natural. I feel it again. I just need more games to play eventually. I can only play this for so long. But I'm trying to squeeze every last ounce out of it I can.
Welcome, welcome! Glad you're in one piece. Remind me, what was it you liked again?
Oh, that sucks. So you did find something? A place to live?
It's a jungle out there. Both beasts and demons making a nuisance of themselves.
All right, we gotta do this griffin again so we can get the griffin.
Be careful, eh? All right, we're counting on you.
Can I look at the cookbook? What ingredients do I need for that soup?
Hey, brother.
Yeah, okay, showing.
What are you after this time?
Flat. Oh wow. It's a soup, right? Let's go around again.
Fine.
No, still haven't found anything. Ooh.
There's always more whenever you need it.
I don't really know what to say. I've never really been an apartment hunting. But, let's just go camp and see if we can. There's a nearby campground. Oh, right there, it's right across the street. Well, that sucks. I hope you find something. About buying a flat, but they're freaking expensive too. Yeah, I bet. Well, here in America, we have some places that they're called subsidized apartments, where they you pay rent based on your income. And, you know, it's just a tiny little place, but
still. Keep it moving.
It's a pretty cool place, thing
right
to do.
Right behind you.
Alright, we need to go camp and see if we can eat that soup. Oh, there it is. Okay. It's a soup. It's like the mother and child soup. Yeah, there it is. Mother and child rice bowl. Oh, we have enough items. Okay. Cool.
Easy now.
Refill on magic too.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Yeah, my sister is looking for a house. And when she gets her house, my younger sister is going to move into her place, and then I was going to move into my sister's place. So my younger sister is going to go where my big sister lives, and then I was going to move where my little sister lives. Ugh. Let's put on the band. I almost forgot. See what you're saying. That sucks that it doesn't count. It doesn't qualify.
Camping. Again.
Well, you got a problem with camping?
Oh, whoa. 350. Thousand. All right, it's a rice bowl. Yeah. Wait. Yeah, perception boost increases enemy item drop rate by 50%. Okay. That is so ridiculous. Prices here are completely through the roof. Yeah, that sounds crazy. I mean, what does anyone expect you to do? Come live in America. No. I wonder where's the cheapest country to live. That's cool. Oh, that's cool too. Wait, who took this picture? Prompt Joe's in the picture. Did I take this picture? Noctis isn't in it. There's Ignis, Gladio, and Prompto, so. It's weird. Noctis must have took it. But that's just weird. I've never seen that. Yeah, no, my godmother lives there 6 months a year. What? Oh, in America. Not to see his favorite foods at camp, the tech bar fills more quickly. Cool.
Feeling refreshed.
Well, the tent lets you stretch out a bit more.
Really don't like where the U.S. is heading right now? Yeah, nobody does. But I'm Native American, so I will always be here. I'm glad my native tribe has like its own recognized form of government. What am I doing? Oh. But yeah, as soon as Trump and the Republicans are out of there, things will return to normal. I don't understand the logic of any Republican. Portugal or Denmark? I've heard Denmark is an awesome place.
Thanks for the ride.
Alright, what's your deal again? Yeah, I'd go to Denmark. I've heard great things about Denmark. Poles, daggers, fire. Alright, fire. Oh yeah, we missed last time. And we're gonna miss again.
Here I am! Careful! Don't let him get you!
Same to you.
I'll back you up.
No, why is he way over there?
I'm counting on it.
We're fighting, guy. Now's my chance. Get him! Nope, not far enough.
Hey!
Yeah! Hotto, you're up!
This ought to give you an edge.
Copenhagen?
Nice. Yeah.
Is that a Denmark?
Yeah. How are we?
I want to visit Europe sometime. I should while I'm young, single, and have money. But I've always wanted a partner. I have no travel buddies. Get him! Oh, wait. Griffin breast times two. No feather? No feather.
Let's celebrate by eating something dead!
An ancient tome is said to account a time of frogs that lived in the time before time. To raise the funds needed to purchase this rare volume, Sanya tasked Noxus with hunting the majestic griffin and acquiring his precious feather. But how? Is it a key item? It would be Griffin's feather, right? Nothing complicated about that. Tiny feather, giant feather, damn it. Well, what the heck? Give me your feathers! Fine. It's raining, so we'll do that other quest. Copenhagen, Denmark? Yeah. That'd be nice to visit.
Huh.
Germany would be cool. Denmark would be cool.
Ready for
France
more?
France would be cool.
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Would be cool. Italy. I've always wanted to go to Italy. Venice and Rome. Ever since I played the Assassin's Creed series and you get to walk around in those cities, I feel like I've been there. It's like, oh yeah, I climbed that. I jumped off that. I always wanted to go to Japan, too.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes, it is.
Well, I really hope you find someplace to live. That's important. It just sucks it has to be that hard. And expensive. Just think about finding a place with a roommate. I thought about getting a roommate. It's like, it'd have to be under my control. Follow my rules. I don't think I could live with someone unless, like, really good friends. Or girlfriend, or whatever. We'd have to be involved or in some way, not just like some random stranger living with me. I don't think I could do that. We still have the food for quite a while, so let's try to do that mission again. If it don't give us the frickin' feather, then... And dreams upon those wings, leave them now.
We're here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Oh, I love Nine. Nine had good music. Melodies of life. Alright. Anyway. How are we supposed to get the griffin feathers? Alright, I'll try it one more time. If not, I'm gonna go do something else. It'd be cool if you could ride those Skylift things. I mean, you have the car, so I guess there's really no point. Let me try again.
Always a pleasure. Thanks for your help. What'll it be today?
Oh, all those cities I have to go see. Nice. Alright, we'll try one more time.
You'll help us out?
Brussels, Paris, Porto, Lisboa, Madrid, Barcelona, Rome, Milano, Venice, Zurich, Vienna, Munich. Munster, because that's where you live. Hamburg, Berlin, Prague, Prague's beautiful. Budapest, Amsterdam, Copenhagen, Oslo, Stockholm, Reykjavik, Helsinki, London, Dublin, Edinburgh. And also Salzburg, Sevilla, and Brooks. Alright.
Don't forget to pack plenty of potions!
I should just backpack across Europe sometime. I had my buddy in the military. As soon as he comes back, we're gonna be camping and traveling everywhere. He's the buddy I went down that 200-mile river with. Camped outside for 6 days. Ugh, that was torture, but fun. He'd go with me. We could probably go backpacking across Europe. But he's in the Marines, and he's stationed in Japan, so. And he's skipping out a visit this year so he can come back early next year, so he'll be back 2018. Start planning the tour, a lot to see. Yeah, I know, I should. Well, I'm still young. Now we're gonna try it one more time. It'd be nice to meet all the people and just like all the customs of other places. I just really wish I had someone with me, you know? I don't want to do it by myself. That's why I wish I could just find my wife already. Someone that I
everything
know
in order.
The rest of my life.
Yep.
Good. Let's
right
go.
Behind
let's
you.
Travel. I want to go to all these places, but nothing can be awesome without you. I'll find her, and we'll go places. Maybe, hopefully. That sounds awesome. I know, right?
Let's go!
But yeah, before I was gonna travel to other countries, I was gonna do an American tour. So I was gonna travel to all the major cities in America. And then once I did that, then I'd have the confidence to actually go to another country. I've never been to any other country. I've been to a few other states. I've been to Texas.
Thanks, buddy.
Been to Florida. Been to New York. Not New York City, but...
We're here.
New York State. Niagara Falls.
Sucks.
Oh
wait,
we don't need to.
Rains.
We still have it.
Less whining, more working.
Ah, damn it. Oh well. Oh, regarding the flat, I don't want a roommate or a move in with my boyfriend. I really need my space. Right, exactly. That's the way I am. I'd have to be like married to the person if I ever move in with someone. Like, I have to know we'll get along.
The forecast.
Oh, more magic.
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
I'm just mining as much magic as I can. Fill all these flasks. If like sudden boss battle comes up, I don't run out. Oh, I have an idea. I'm gonna do the save file trick. I'm gonna save the game. If I don't get what I want, I'm gonna reload it. Why is lightning way over here?
Chocobo, come down here.
Oh. We're here.
Gotta jump.
Easy now.
Alright, let's get this bastard. Again.
For the third time.
Thanks for the ride.
Alright, he's way over there, so let's save it here.
What? I can't? Why not?
Oh, I have to be outside.
Behind you!
Safety first, everybody! Hup!
We'll meet again.
Okay, I'm like, what happened? Froze for a second.
All right, let's go get him.
And it better give us the feather this time.
Wow! This is like a real-life RPG.
What's your deal again?
I think it was fire you hated?
Yep,
fire.
Last thing I need. Ice beard!
Break you.
Oh. No more of that.
Hey, Ignis, instructions.
No.
Out of way.
Hello, Wade.
Getting by.
Oh, that's trouble than anticipated.
Hey, Gladio, do it!
Oh,
I just want your feathers.
I know.
This ought to give you an edge.
Thanks.
Feather.
Why?
not one of these. It would be a treasure, wouldn't it? Yeah, Griffin Press. Oh, who cares? Griffin Press is the meat. Feather would be a treasure. Alright, let's try again. Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna try to attack his wing. Maybe that's how I get it. Because that's how you get the Helix horn from the Spear Corns. You have to specifically attack their horn. And you have to break it. Maybe I have to break his wing. That's my theory. If not, I don't know when I give up. Have to look it up on how to get that done. Oh boy! Oh geez, it's already been almost 2 hours. I never plan on doing it, staying on that long, and then when I do, I stay on extra long. Come on, we were just here. We're in the same spot. What do you have to load? There we go. Oh. All right, plan.
Let's
attack
go.
Attack his wing, specifically.
Nice riding with you.
Come on, bird.
Griffin.
P. Tier. Griffin. Damn it!
Anybody up for a light workout?
Hey, look who's talking now.
I'm up for it if you guys are.
Well, Shane.
Less trouble than anticipated.
Agnes! Knock
Watch out! Gladius, do it!
Break his arm.
No
more
counting on its last legs. Swift and painful.
It's a Griffin something.
Oh, I did it. Okay.
Sweet. Nice. All right.
This sounds like you're having fun.
All right, where's the car? Let's get out of here. Where's the car? Done. Oh, I did it. Sorry, I haven't been paying attention. What seems to be the problem? I solved it. It was the Griffin feather I was trying to get. But apparently it was a rare drop. But I had the child and rice mother bowl thing. I said to try multiple times to get it. That was my fifth time fighting him. First time, it was just a hunt, I didn't realize I had to get the Griffin feather. Second time, I killed him, got nothing, so I had to go back for the third time. No, wait, I think it was my fourth time. Alright, but we got it. It's all clear. Let's just go straight to it. Just down the road, let's cruise.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Ah, but I did it. Griffin feather, that's what I was after. Sorry. Yeah, that was my fourth time fighting him, I think. First time I didn't realize. Second time, defeated him without saving him. Third time, he gave me nothing. And then that was the fourth time. But now that we're done with the hunts for that place, we can go look for hunts elsewhere. Come on, Slowpoke.
Who's up for a bite?
Wow, the condition is superb. Here's your hard-earned reward. Now then, let's see what answers I can coax out of this.
Sweet.
Oh, come to observe fauna, have you?
Cool. All right, we did it. Now I don't know what to do next. More hunts, I guess. I really want to find the other royal arms, the armatures. Pretty sure one's up in that volcano area. As for the others, I have no idea. I need to go look at the menu. It shows how many are missing. I have like what? 7 of them? There's like 12? I don't know. Or 10? I don't know. I don't know. You know nothing, Jon Snow. I gotta finish watching Game of Thrones. I'm almost caught up to where the current episodes are. It's fun to watch again because you remember like characters like, how did you die? I forget. And then, oh, that's why.
Do you watch Game of Thrones, Annalena?
I love it. I've been watching since the first episode.
Man, it's hot.
Hot? More like sweltering.
Alright, I think that was the last hunt. Yeah, the sword guy was the last hunt. I was just repeating the griffin one. Nice parking job, yay? These kids are always here. Same with that couple on the beach that's always splashing each other.
Welcome, welcome! Thanks for your help!
I just gotta make sure that's all the hunts. I read the books and I'm watching the current season with my boyfriend. But
you must really be hungry. What can I get you?
I didn't read the books, but I just like the show.
It's a jungle out there. Both beasts and demons making a nuisance of themselves.
Now what? I guess just the rock. I have nothing else going on. Oh wait, armagers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. There's 13 of them. And I need 5 more. Pretty sure one's up there where the rock is.
The Rock of Ravatar.
Alright, I'm gonna go check out the rock and then see what happens. There's a mission. What's that mission? There's other missions too. Oh, that's a Dave one. Any other question marks? Yeah, I'm gonna go see what this is. No, I'm gonna go see what's up here. I'm gonna go climb the mountain again. Nothing much going on serious right now except for Preacher. Is that show on AMC? Yeah, I need to catch up on Doctor Who too. I haven't seen all the episodes with Bill yet. Oh, what do you think about a woman doctor? That's crazy. I love it, personally. I think it's such a cool, it's something new, something we'd never expected. But so much hate towards her, it's crazy. I think she's beautiful. I haven't seen her acting yet, but apparently she's been on Broadchurch, which is with David Tennant. I don't know, I should look up her demo reel or something. What's her name? Starts with an S.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Right behind
Jodie
you.
Whittaker. I just had to look on Google real quick. News stories. And my Google tailors news stories to me, so anything coming up about Doctor Who tells me. Okay. Up this beast again.
Easy now.
I think so. I don't watch it legally. It's awesome. I'm looking forward to it. I've seen her in Broadchurch where she was okay. I just didn't like her character.
Yeah, I hate when that happens.
Thanks for the ride.
We'll see how she does. I'll give her a chance.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Does the chocobo have to yelp every time he jumps? Chocobo won't go any further.
It's awesome. I've seen her in Broadchurch. Best thing I watched in years was Westworld.
Yes, I love Westworld. That was amazing. I love, what's her name? The main girl. Oh, I forget her name. No. I see her face. Can't remember her name. Damn it.
What is her name? I can't remember.
Evan Rachel Wood. Okay, it suddenly hit me. I love her and James Marsden. It's a pretty good actor, too. And Anthony Hopkins, of course.
Hey! Dolores, yeah.
Evan Rachel Wood. I've always loved her. But no, I didn't see the season 2 trailer yet. I didn't even know it was out. Season 1 had so many twists and turns, like, I don't know where they're gonna go from there. And then the Man in Black reveal, it's just like, alternate timelines. Spoilers for anyone who hasn't seen it. But you've seen it also.
Jimmy Simpson is so awesome, so he's going to be in season 2?
I don't know who that is. I'm sure they have to introduce a bunch of new characters, because a lot got killed off. A little fire, Scarecrow!
No room for error!
Well,
yeah.
Why are there Scarecrow's rampant? Hey!
Uh-huh! That was so hard!
None the worse for wear.
How'd I get over there?
Moving on the next one.
Okay, I think you come back from there. I don't think you can go up there. I'm gonna head right. Okay. Oh, he's younger, Man in Black. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah. I've seen him off other movies before, and I thought, well, that's a good actor. I'd like to see him in more things. Oh, there's something about him. He just seems intimidating without even meaning so. I don't know. He's one of those people that seems like quiet and reserved that you know not to mess with. I think I first seen him on that date night movie with Tina Fey and Steve Carell. He was one of the bad guys hunting him down. Wasn't paying attention, sorry. House of Cards. I never watched that show. I heard it's really good. Kevin Spacey, phenomenal actor. Well, that's cool, he's in House of Cards too. Maybe I should start watching that next. Son of a... Let's get on the rock. There's a shiny. Strong bow. I don't think it's as good as the other people told me, but yeah, it's okay. Right. Have you seen The League? No. What's that? Sounds familiar, but I can't say what. Comedy series, ESPN FX. Oh. Yeah, it sounds familiar. I was thinking about signing up to Hulu and catching up on some old TV shows. Not old, but some that have been around for a while. Like, I heard that show Community was pretty funny. Excuse me. More spirit coins. Time to die.
You're on fire today.
What can I say?
Onward.
Yep.
Hi, Ben. Isn't that the one where a group of friends have a fantasy sports league that sort of take them way too seriously? Yes, exactly. I just laughed so hard at that show. Okay, I'm thinking I remember seeing commercials for it. I don't know. I gotta check that out. I need more shows. All my favorites have ended. Nothing that way, so we're definitely going this way, I guess. Oh, hi, Ben. I can give you tons of shows if you want. Oh, yeah?
Wow! Hey! This is like a real-life RPG.
I don't know, there's a bunch of anime I need to watch, still.
Watch yourself,
like, I'm only halfway through killing, so I need to shoot back.
Gladio!
Yeah, I need new shows because I rewatched too many of the old ones. Like Parks and Recreation, I rewatched that so many times. It's like, I need something else. Alright, where? Oh. Sorry, excuse me. Look at all those stars, jeez. My list of anime to watch is so long, don't think I'd catch up if I wanted to for a year. Watch for a year, right? But there's only so many that interest me. There's a Castlevania anime on Netflix right now. I need to check that out. Castlevania was awesome. Never finished the damn game. But it was fun. Oh, Cowboy Bebop's a good one, so if you like any anime, that's a good one to like. Oh, I need to watch Cowboy Bebop again. I haven't seen it since I first watched it when it was on air. Which Castlevania? Symphony of the Night. That was my favorite.
Shall we camp here?
We will save it. Or not. I don't know how to save. It's weird. Last gemstone? No, we need a sky gemstone or something. How do you get over there? Soundtrack, yeah, that was a good game. I could never finish it, but I would always just love to play it just for fun. Uh-oh. Series? Is that it for the...
Riffraff.
Okay. Nest. Been here before. But where do we go now? It's just 500 feet that way. And this just goes down further. Into this pit. I was supposed to go up there or something. Nope. Nope. How the heck do you get over there? There's a path and a camping site north of the nest.
What?
Oh. Back up there? Do I have to go? Did I go down too early? That's north. I'm trying to go south, though. But you need to find the other hatch? Meat path? Is it down here? What other path? I mean, this is like a huge arena for a boss fight. Yeah, so sorry. I totally watched that show. Oh, this? Oh. Okay. All right. I guess I didn't explore good enough last time I was here. What show? You totally watch what show? Oh jeez, it's almost 5 o'clock in the morning. Supposed to get up for a doctor's appointment. It's in the afternoon, but still. Well, almost there. See something.
Knocked. You might want to see.
Score! This. It's all about that treasure.
What? Ah. Yes. Cool. About time. Don't know if it's a serious show or a standalone. Oh, Death Note? I've never even seen the anime. Whoa, what is that? Four left. Yeah, Mace of the Fears. That's awesome. Gotta try it out. Oh, 334, that's good. A king was gentle before his people, but an ogre on the battlefield. This was his mace. It deals crippling blows to mighty foes. Nice. Alright, I'm almost 300,000. Well, I am. I gotta get all my buddies to 300,000. In fact, I'm gonna do that right now. What was this other thing? Oh, yeah, Magic Shield.
Oh no, not that. I fucked up. What was my other thing? Damn, the grave was there. The camping site was up north. They were talking about an Overwatch show with Defoe as Yuk? What? Oh, I heard there was supposed to be an Overwatch series on Netflix sometime in the near future. Yes, live action set in the USA with Willem Dafoe as Ryuk. Oh, okay. Sorry, I missed some conversation there. Oh, what was Noctis' other thing? A bracelet. And who has the least experience points? Gladio. What's bracelet do again? Oh, strength, okay. And anklet does what? Wrong way. Oh, anklet does. Oh, vitality. Okay. I guess we'll do that. Okay, cool. Is that all there is, though? That seems like there should be a huge boss fight there. Yeah, I'm about to go play some Overwatch. But I thought that Netflix thing was just a fan-made thing. I saw a trailer that a fan made. That would be cool for an animated Overwatch series. And, well, most of those things were, like, you know, 3D digital, but, like, that when they released Doomfist, they released a trailer for him that was, like, traditionally animated. Wonder if they'll go in that direction. No. That explains my confusion in this conversation. All good. Great. Yeah, I've never seen Death Note, so I don't know what you guys are talking about. I'm getting out of here. Can I warp? No. All right, I think I'm about done here with Final Fantasy. I'm gonna go switch over to Overwatch in a little bit. Just for a little while. I say that, but I was only gonna play this for a little while and spend 2 hours and 40 minutes. I was only gonna be on here for an hour. But you know me. Oh, hi, guys.
should we do this, Noct?
Yeah, Ben, I don't know if you knew.
Not helpful. I would have you screaming in a while.
My voice sounds a little different too. My sister surely noticed.
Back to it.
Right.
Let's talk for 2 weeks straight.
Got it.
The mummy's the worst. The Prince of Pain.
Yep. Get back.
Don't miss.
You're on the same page.
Yeah.
Nothing possible.
I know.
Oh, I was saying I had pneumonia for the past 2 weeks. So I've been out for a while. It's my first night streaming since I've been back. I have a doctor's appointment tomorrow, so I shouldn't be on here for too much longer. But I'm just glad I'm feeling better again. It was horrible. Yeah, thank you.
No, I am fine.
Is it totally drained your energy?
The other champ.
And you just... I know. Nothing to it.
I was sick for like 4 days. 4 or 5 days. And my sister's like, no, I'm taking you to the hospital. As soon as I went in there, the doctor was like, yep, you got pneumonia. It's like, oh, that's a serious illness. Alright, well, I should take a break from whatever I'm doing and rest and relax and be on antibiotics. Chocobo.
That's better.
Well, that wasn't so bad.
Let's go!
Is there any hunts over there? Over here? Let's go find out. Alright, I'm gonna see if there's any hunts and then I'm saving it. You can hear your phones, they're not talking to someone. Forget Overwatch and go to bed after this. I probably should. I don't wanna play around, it's been for a while, forever. But you're probably right, I should probably go to bed. Go see if there's any hunts in this little place. Then I'm calling quits.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Yeah, I should probably just be done for tonight. But Wednesday I'll come back and I'll play lots and lots. Stardew Valley, lots of Final Fantasy, then some Overwatch. Yeah, it's 5 o'clock in the morning, just about. Get up for a doctor's appointment. See if my pneumonia is truly gone. I think I'll just quit for
a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
First day off and
what can I do for
hunts.
You?
Oh, wait, I think the Thank guy you. Outside has hunts. This guy.
Welcome, boys. Looks like you could use a good meal. Of course. Ask me anything. What'll it be?
Sure. We'll have some fritters.
Sure thing.
Love fritters.
Look out, stomach.
Alright, I'm at 300,000. We just need Gladio up at 300,000.
Want to put your skills to the test?
What? Why can't we do that one? It must be rank 6. Oh, okay. Ooh, level 67 one. Feather Giant and the Fire Smoke. That's probably what that arena's for. Alright. Alright, I'm going to do that next time. Red Lightning and Ravager. Alright, we'll do that one to start out with. But I'm done for now.
This the unlucky bastard.
Ready night. Good night, Annalena. I'm glad to be back. I'm so glad to be back. Yeah, Wednesday I'll come back and I'll do like an extra long stream. I'll do a bunch of stuff.
Stay safe, you hear?
Alright. Well, I guess that's it. For now. Until next time. Stay shiny. Thanks for stopping in, Ben. Thanks for stopping in, Annalena. You guys are the greatest. And I'm so glad to be back, and I'm over my sickness. Alright. Yeah, I guess it's that time. Alright. Peace out, guys.